Wild in OT. Again. Wild Ducks OT 3-3. We just blew the fucking lead. Gave it up with like fucking, you know, with the empty net with like 30 seconds left. We fucking whiffed. Should have had an empty net ourselves. And
so here we go. 3-on-3 hockey. The Ducks have it first for Cam Ball.
Nobody can hold a fucking lead in this town. I'm telling you. It's crazy.
Gives it to Lundestrom. Lundestrom carries out. Ducks this year, 4-6 in games decided in overtime. Minnesota, including last night's win, 6-4. Raquel works to the middle. Has Kaprizov riding him. Raquel still with it. Hands it back to Fowler, and he'll retreat through neutral ice, allowing the Ducks to change. Minnesota will do the same. At least two of their players. It's now Johansson and Spurgeon. Kaprizov still on the ice. Zegras to Drysdale. His shot blocked. Scooped up by Johansson. He leads the charge the other way. Johansson plays it across to Kaprizov. Kaprizov.
Thrill the thrill. Let's go.
Brodin. Now he heads to the bench. Brodin to Fiala. Just over the boards. Fiala drives in. Didn't get much on it. Got it back. Feeds Brodin. Brodin to Johansson. Johansson circling wide. Crisscrosses with Fiala. Now in the skates of Fiala. Zegras disrupts. Brodin back pedals away, and Comtois has it. Yeah, Zegras with him into the Minnesota zone. Back to the trailing Drysdale, and a kick save by Talbot.
Yeah.
Drysdale
get
able
down
to get to the puck before Johansson. Really showing his skating ability here, 3-on-3.
Yeah, a little loose there. Kim Fiala a couple of times in the offensive zone had Zegras caught flat-footed, but then it's the Ducks that get the 2-on-1 and then actually hit the second wave.
Terry. Terry's wide, sharp angle shot. Easily knocked down by Talbot. Dumba to Zuccarello. He drags it past Terry. Goes across for Rask. Rask spins along the wall. Feeds Dumba back to Rask. Dumba to Zuccarello.
About halfway through.
Zuccarello protects the puck along the boards. Pressured by Terry. They both go
down.
And Dumba will easily get this puck before Terry. Long lead pass finds Rask. Rask in. Fire scores! He had a chance to seal it into the empty net. He just wanted the
goal.
Overtime winner. And Minnesota will finish the season with the best home record in franchise history.
Well, they always say focus on your next shift. Doesn't matter the play you made the shift before. Victor Rask gives the Ducks one extra point. Ryan Miller goes out with an OTL instead of a loss, but good finish, good play. Stretch pass to the neutral zone. He comes in, a little look off.
Great shot.
He does have a sneaky little wrist shot. We've seen this earlier in the year. He can fool goaltenders, gets it off quick. Beats Miller to that low blocker side. Wow. Improved to 21-5-2. The XL Energy Center.
Is the best point
Rask with the winner.
Ever had in this building. Wild players, Ducks players, congratulating Ryan Miller as his career comes to an end tonight. His parents in attendance. And the winningest American-born goalie ever finishes up with an OTL here in St. Paul.
And Jared Spurgeon leads the line. Next behind him, Nick Foligno, former Duck. Teammates, Ryan Suter, Ryan Miller, Olympics. Maybe the parents of Ryan Miller.
All right, that's it. We win.